When Becky Lynch comes back, and you know she will she still be called the man Becky Lynch or the mom Becky Lynch? For today, I have from Mattel's WWE Elite Collection Series 85 line. She is the man who later became the mom. She is Becky Lynch. But before this superstar makes her triumphant return, let's take a closer look at the packaging. Elite Series 85 WWE logo. And there's Becky Lynch in the packaging. And there is a very beautiful picture of the last kicker, Becky Lynch. Side picture, another side picture. And on the back, where she's from, finisher, weight, career highlights. And after defeating Shayna Baszler at WrestleMania 36, the man forfeited her title to the Money in the Bank winner, Asuka. Technically, that's wrong. She did retain the title against Baszler, but it wasn't until the night after Money in the Bank that she relinquished the title to Money in the Bank winner, Asuka. And here are the others you can get in the line: Bray Wyatt, Karrion Kross, Liv Morgan, Becky Lynch, Undertaker, and Aleister Black. And I am reviewing the entire set. But now, without any further ado, let's get Becky Lynch, the man, the mom, out of the packaging. And here is Becky Lynch out of the packaging, holding the briefcase and the belt. But before we take a closer look at Becky Lynch, let's take a closer look at the accessories she comes with. Becky Lynch comes with two pairs of interchangeable hands. In my hand are a pair of fisted hands, and attached to her are a pair of mic-holding hands. Here is the Money in the Bank women's briefcase. We've seen this briefcase before, but only the second time as the women's Money in the Bank briefcase. It's got a gold handle. Got the logo right there, other side, and you can open it up. And mine apparently broke apart. There we go. And last but definitely not least, the Raw Women's Championship. We've seen this belt before. I'm just glad that, unlike the China Elite, this is actually a shiny championship. Unfortunately, mine came warped, and here's the back. But now let's take a closer look at the man slash the mom, Becky Lynch. Here is her face, a fantastic likeness to Becky Lynch. Even though it's the same face we've seen before, it's still the best scan for Becky Lynch. You can see her orange hair. It drapes down over her back and her shoulders. I think there's a separation issue right here with mine. And you can see a braid right there. Her attire is mostly black. Her forearms are taped in black tape. And like the Bray Wyatt, she now comes with double jointed elbows. We go down to her legs. Her boots are from that outdated boot mold, so there's no ankle pivot. Her boots are black with the white pinstripes. And I forget, are these knee pads supposedly, or are they stockings? I think they're stockings. And here's the back of Becky Lynch. Even though this is not the attire when she presented Asuka with the belt, let's do a recreation of that moment. And voila. Maybe not 100% accurate, but you can do it. And I think this will be my thumbnail for this video. But that is it for my review of Mattel's Elite Series 85, Becky Lynch. Tell me, what do you guys think? And when this moment happened on Raw, did you guys tear up? I know I did. Let me know down in the comments below. But until the next review I do, I will see you soon. I can't wait for the man to once again come around.